poppin', lit crew, man? It's your boy JT, and I'm back with another video, man. I'm back with another gaming video, and we on this Batman Arkham Knight. Now, excuse me. I know we haven't been uploading, and I know y'all probably was like, Where they at? We sorry, lit crew, man. We sorry. Stuff got busy, man. Stuff got complicated. Things happen, but we back now, baby. We back now. So, before this video even start, hit the like button. Yep. I know what you do. Hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't. Hit that notification bell so you get all of me and Tone's videos on time. Please follow our social medias too, down below. You got her, man. So let's get into the video. Okay, so that was my brother. So we gotta do a difficulty. Normal hints on large speakers. Okay. Oh, subtitles gonna be on for sure. It's on and popping up. It's on and popping now. Oh, I thought I did. Here we go.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart. That you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. But I've got under my skin.
This is how it happened. This
is how it happened.
This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
I thought I was gonna hear a trigger or something. GCPD. Oh yeah, I got the face cam.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Shout!
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Bro, I know he ain't just snitch on this dude for smoking.
Bruce Wayne,
I can't remember if I played this before. I know it ain't new though. What if I had a I'll just see the intro.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Let me get... What is that? What is that? What was that?
Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Where's one of the bottom?
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Penguin and criminals. Two-Face. Okay.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Yeah, me.
Like any of the other Batman games, I'm hoping. PlayStation, so Olympia. Ah! That way I can. Okay. Like that. Steer. Okay.
It's about 10 of us to every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left with the others.
We gotta go straight. Yeah, all he can do is fly. Batman can't fly. Oh, but yeah, he do got those.
Hey, I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get real boring around here.
Man, I'll be scared. Scared of Batman for real. Somebody just, all you see is somebody. Oh, what?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip.
I'm ready to fight.
With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
It's crazy. I was not paying attention to nothing, so if he says something important, I'm probably not going to remember what happened.
Unit 247, suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
A tin what?
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
So, people, we have to go this way.
Control, looks like we got a body. Rooftop of the Gotham Herald.
There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, wait, no, wait, what happened? That wasn't supposed to happen.
What's the bat doing here?
I mean, the bat. Whoa, hold on. They see me, but I can't see them? This way. Oops, we'll go towards the back side.
Evacuate and miss all this? I'll take my chances with Scarecrow. No, please. Huh? This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the others.
I'm trying to.
You brought this on yourself, trying to be a hero.
Where are they?
Please, break his jaw. You can't stop us now.
It's over with now. Come on, boy. Where for that? Ooh. Yeah. Hold on. Batman is a G. See you over there, bro.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill.
Oh!
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
That was close.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
I wonder if we get to drive, or is it just a
fall off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
This is fast.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Keep on their tails!
Hold on.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back down. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop him.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
So did that catch up?
Scarecrow.
Go to hell.
You want to see my scars?
Remember that food. Oh.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Ooh, boy. That man is a G. Who you know can break somebody's arm? Say, well, they break them and then they say...
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. Like an uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Did they have a Batman game where they did have the, like, the Batman cycle?
This is the place. I should check the pen taps on the top floor.
I don't know if I'm going to.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really reveal your security.
Ooh. Oh, see, you got me there. Got me there. Ain't gonna give me no more. Ain't gonna give me no more. Ain't gonna give me no more. Uh-huh.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Ooh. I could have sworn that thing just said poison ivy. Keep on pressing down.
Target! Resist this thing!
I don't know what I'm doing now. There you go. Come on!
Something tells me this.
I'm dope. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here. Nice and slow.
try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
He's gonna kill himself.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
I ain't no joke, is she?
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
No.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
She thought. She thought.
What's wrong?
Batman.
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
I ain't gonna move.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. Well, it took.
To
target
stay within range of the remote
there.
Control.
Sorry, Batman. It's our city now.
You got it. Okay. So, I'm in the video right here. And we're going to do a part two. You heard me, we're going to do a part two. But, man, if y'all did enjoy this video, man, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, so you can be part of the Lit Crew. And make sure you guys hit that notification so you get all me and Tone's videos on time. Hold on. So you get all me and Tone's videos on time. You heard me? I enjoyed the video because I played it. It was cool. I don't know what happened at the end, getting blown up and stuff like that. That don't matter. But if y'all did enjoy this video, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell, and follow all social medias down below. Lit Crew, man, y'all already know, man, I only get lit from here. You heard me? Peace.